clock, please. At what age is a child too big to give them a piggyback ride?
7.
Name something you associate with Batman.
His mask.
Name a kind of flooring.
Pass.
Name something people wear that's only sold in pairs.
Socks.
Name an ingredient you need to make bread.
Yeast.
Name a kind of flooring.
Carpet.
Flour, man, for the bread, man. Come on, really?
All right. At what age is a child too big to give them a piggyback ride? You said
7.
Survey said?
Five.
Name something you associate with Batman. You said mask. Survey said.
Nice.
Name a kind of flooring. You said carpet. Survey said. Name something people wear that's only sold in pairs. You said
socks.
Survey said. Let's go.
Yeah. Shoes.
Name an ingredient you need to make bread. You said yeast. Survey said.
Oh, pretty good. 69 points.
David, they're cheering for you. We can do it.
Absolutely.
The CF did a pretty good job. He got you 131 points.
Let's go.
You need 69 points to win this money, David. I need you to focus because 69 is still tough in the second position, Jose.
Yes, sir.
So you got to focus.
I'm doing it.
All right, let's remind everybody of CF's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. At what age is a child too big to give them a piggyback ride?
10.
Name something you associate with Batman.
Dice.
Name a kind of flooring.
Wood.
Name something people wear that's only sold in pairs.
Shoes.
Name an ingredient you need to make bread.
Flour.
Got it. Pretty good. Ooh, Molly. Looking good.
69 points for 20,000. At what age is a child too big to give them a piggyback ride? You said... 10. Survey said?
Oh.
10 was the number one answer.
Oh, nice.
Name something you associate with Batman. You said?
Really?
Survey said? The number one answer was Robin.
Oh, Robin, really? Kind of the psychic?
You said? Woo! Survey said?
Two more.
One was the number one answer. 2 points away, name something people wear that's only sold in pairs. You said?
Yeah.
Shoes. Survey said?
Got it. Congratulations. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Wow, what a nice night. With a Jeopardy, Well Fortune, and a Family Feud, they're all winners. Yeah. Congratulations. Yeah, flower is number one also.